somebody grabs and you mention it, just do this. Nothing wrong with that, you know, it's alright, yeah? You think a little more laterally. And as he comes in, I have to do this carefully, is break his neck with a spin, yeah? Mm-hmm. Standing on his foot. Which would be this, looks exactly like kata. I'm going to move it on to what I call a bit of jazz bunkai now. So as he comes to grab for me, there's my hand. I'm just going to grab it. Yeah? So here, grab, pull, hang it. Yeah? Grab.
I'm going to trip this.
I'll probably take it down. So there's part, I'm just grabbing underneath there, which would be this. He comes in, pushing it first, block, take this. Can you see, I start with his elbow, position, shuffle to shoulder. Once I've got this, push your head into his temple, yeah? Step here, turn your head. Can you see, by turning your head, I get a better... And now we'll turn it over to his neck, as I'm taking this. Hold on. Elbow, shuffle. Yeah? Drive your temple, your head into his temple at this point. As you step, almost as if you're looking down for the next wave. This now takes him.
Yeah.
Closing technique, we come in on the side. Watch your first over his ear. So we'll do a run down from Shisochin, yeah? She comes to kick, slowly, across my face. Because she might be punch kick to points. Punch kick. Punch first. Yeah? Okay, fast. Watch your leg like fast. Yeah, so that's the move, right? So as she comes in, I'm going to walk there, watch. Catch there, pull to there. This is symbolic of that, yeah? Now I'm going to step with this leg behind that one as I do that, yes? That's it. So one, two. I'll pick up this for obvious reasons, all my arm, all my side. Yeah? Can you see the move? Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.